If you are running a GNU-Linux-based server, the universal way to generate a certificate signing request is to use OpenSSL. This utility is usually pre-installed, so you won't need to do anything apart from running a couple of commands. Here I am logged into my server in an SSH terminal. Let's start typing the command. req stands for request. Dash new key. It tells to generate a new private key. RSA, colon, 2048. This is for the key algorithm and its size. Dash nodes tells to not encrypt the output. Dash keyout, means that the key will be written into a file. Example.key will be the name of that file. Dash out will write the CSR into the file called example.csr. Now you need to enter the details related to your domain. Organization name is for the name of your organization. If you have none, simply put NA there. The organization unit field is not required, so we can simply skip it by entering a single dot character. In the common name field, you should enter the exact domain or subdomain the SSL should be assigned to. If you have a wildcard SSL, the common name must have the asterisk. The asterisk defines the subdomain level the SSL will be applicable to. The remaining field should be skipped as well. Done. The private key and CSR files have been generated in the current directory. You can see them if you run the ls command. The private key will be required later for SSL installation. To display the content of the CSR code file, execute the cat command with the file name. Copy the code and send it to your SSL vendor to proceed further. If this video guide helped you, please hit the like button. Your gratitude is the greatest reward for me. Let me know in the comments whether you have any additional questions.